About the wine that you have here today?
Well, we have our Spy Valley Riesling, so it's an estate Riesling.
Okay.
It's beautiful and fresh and bright and
clean.
It
really is.
And it's all about the wonderful fruit and that natural acidity that we get in Marlborough. So we're world renowned for growing fantastic Sauvignon Blanc. For those same environmental characteristics let us grow amazing aromatic grapes, Riesling being one of those.
It really
just,
is.
They express super bright and that wonderful acidity.
It is super bright, really refreshing, has that nice acidity to it. What would be like your perfect killer food pairing to go with this
in
New Zealand? Something spicy maybe a little bit, or for seafood?
Memorial Day 2 weeks ago, I think, here in the US, and we were mopping up some leftover lobsters and
lobster. What was that word? Say sorry, mopping up?
Mopping up. From the day before, we had a big party and we had some left over.
That's the lingo I'm going to start using. We're mopping up some leftover lobster.
Exactly what we were doing. So we had lobster rolls and the Riesling was fantastic.
Oh, perfect pairing.
Nice and rich and a little bit of seafood. It was very, very good.
Yeah. Oh, I like that.
So you should try that next
time. Okay, I'm going to be mopping up some lobster with some Spy Valley Riesling. That sounds like a perfect pairing.